first time on a leash, you can see they don't really like that very much. So I'm gonna wait till he comes. I've got the lamb treats. So we're gonna introduce him to getting on a leash. Right now he's pulling against the leash, so I'm waiting for him to show any sign of moving forward. Come on. Come on. There, nice. So he took a step forward, so I, now he's going after the whole bull. All right, come this way, come on. There, good boy, good boy. Come on, come on. So if he gives any motion forward, come on. There. So when I feel a little bit of slack come off the leash.
Good boy.
Come on. So right now oh, there you go. When I feel the leash is tight, he can feel the leash is tight. And as soon as there's any looseness in the right direction, that's what we want him to get used to. Come on. Oh, good boy. Come on. There you go. Good boy. Yeah, there we go. Oh, that was a big one. Come on.
Peter, get down.
There you go. Good boy. Look. He started to pull against me a little bit. And then he came in the right direction. So, come on. Come on. Good. Come on. Good boy. He's fighting a little bit, but